Well,
well,
so do you guys do this often, or is this your full time job, or you just do this part time?
I'm going right now.
Do you get paid for doing this, or are you just here for fun? Like,
here for fun.
For fun? Have you ever done it before? And who are you?
Austin.
Okay. Are you the ring bearer, or what do you do here?
I'm standing beside Charlie in the wagon, and this one of my friends here.
Oh, that's cool. Well, how long have you been doing that gig? Do you do a lot of weddings, or you just do this one wedding, or how does
just
that work?
One wedding.
Just this one wedding? Well, who are these two other dudes next to you?
My cousin and Tillip and Peter.
Your cousin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What's his name?
Pete and Tillip.
And what's this gentleman here on the right?
Tillip.
They're both Philip? Oh, okay. All right. And are you? You guys dance at all?
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, you're gonna be dancing tonight, do you? But this is an unpaid gig, right? You're just here for fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Forever and always, babe. Always love you.
What about my shoes?
Hey babe, I just wanted to let you know that I love you and you are my soulmate, and I cannot wait for this to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
My sisters and brothers, love comes from God. We come together this day, at this time, to witness the marriage of Jerry Schaefer and Michelle Krause, to surround them with our love and prayers, and to share their joy. The scripture teaches us that the bond and covenant of marriage is a gift from God, a holy mystery in which two become one flesh, an image of the union of Christ and the Church. As Jerry and Michelle give themselves to each other today, we remember at Cana in Galilee, our Savior Jesus Christ made the wedding feast a sign of God's reign of love. Let us enter into the celebration, confident that through the Holy Spirit, Christ is present with us now. We pray that Jerry and Michelle may fulfill God's purpose for their whole lives. Let us pray. Gracious God, always faithful in your love for us, we rejoice in your presence. You create love. You unite us in one human family. You open your loving arms and embrace us with strength. May the light of Christ fill our hearts with all new joy and make new lives for Jerry and Michelle, your servants whose marriage we celebrate. Bless all of creation to the sign of your love, shown in the love of Jerry and Michelle for each other. May the power of your Holy Spirit sustain them and all of us in love that knows no end. Amen. Hear this reading from Paul's first letter to the Corinthians. Love never gives up. Love cares more for others than self. Love doesn't want what it does not have. Love does not strut. Doesn't have a swelled head, doesn't force itself on others, isn't always me first, doesn't fly off the handle, doesn't keep score of the sins of others, doesn't revel when others grumble, takes pleasure in the flowering of truth, puts up with anything, trusts God always, always looks for the best, never looks back, but keeps going to the end. Here ends the reading. Let us join together saying the prayer our Lord Jesus Christ taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. And now Jerry and Michelle will light the unity candle and state their vows.
I'm super shaken. Not just a little.
No. Oh, not yet? Oh, we gotta say our pledge. Okay. Ready? We are soulmates. A love that's strong cannot be bound by limitations of our physical bodies. We will endure even separation by death.
I do not pledge my love until death do us part. I pledge it all for all eternity because I believe that you and I will be together always.
I make this vow gladly, confident that our love is strong enough to bind us together, even if we shall be separated physically.
I pledge my love for you throughout this lifetime and for all the unknown, unseen lifetimes to come. Wherever or whoever we may be in the future, I will love you.
We have been together before, we are together now, we will be together always.
Amen.
Just rest it on there. There you go. Set that down.
Now I ask all who are here, we do. So before I ask, please respond with a loud and hearty, we do.
We do.
A little louder.
We do.
Thank you. So I'm going to ask you, do you as God's people pledge your support and encouragement to the covenant of commitment that Jerry and Michelle are making together today? If so, please say, we do.
We do.
Thank you. You may be seated. Jerry Schaefer and Michelle Krauss, by your covenant promises shared with us, unite yourselves in marriage and be subject to one another out of reverence for Christ. Do you have rings as tokens of your love? Rings as tokens of your love for each other in Christ's name. Jerry, please repeat after me. I, Jerry,
take you, Michelle,
to be my wife, my partner in life,
my one true love.
I will cherish our union, and love you more each day, than I did the day before. I will trust and respect you. Laugh with you, cry with you. Loving you faithfully through good times and bad. Regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand. My heart. My love. From this day forward. As long as we both shall live. I give you this ring. As a token of my love. Amen.
Amen.
Michelle, please repeat after me. I, Michelle.
Take you, Jerry.
To be my husband. My partner in life. My one true love. I will cherish our union. And love you more each day. Than I did the day before. I will trust you. And respect you. Laugh with you. Cry with you. Loving faithfully through good times and bad. Regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand. My heart. And my love. From this day forward. As long as we both shall live. I give you this ring. As a token of my love. Amen. Hear this prayer of thanksgiving. Lord, we thank you for your coming to be with us in this world, and for sending forth the Spirit to be with us always. We are especially thankful this day as we celebrate the love between Jerry and Michelle. Amen. This is called the tying of the knot. This is where it comes from, just by the way, that expression, tying the knot. And the pastor's stole gets tied around the hands of the couple. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Jerry and Michelle, you are married with the blessing of Christ's Church. Become one, fulfill your promises, love and serve God, honor Christ in each other, and rejoice in the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, who is our official timekeeper? Where do you go? Okay, what time is it? 11:23. Jerry and Michelle, as of 11:23, you are officially husband and wife. Remember this time, and in each of the days ahead, when you have a chance, pause and remember each other at this time. May God bless you and keep you. May God's face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May he look upon you with kindness and give you peace. Amen. And now we untie the bride. And now you may kiss the bride. Thank you.